Hello there, Geoff Carter here, and today I'm out and about again. I'm going riding all around different places on my brand new bike here. It's an electric bike and it's absolutely fantastic. It's from DYU. And before we look at the spec, I'm going to show you all about what happens with the bike and things, because it's absolutely brilliant. Wait till you see what this does. We're going to look now at when my bike got delivered the other day and how we unboxed it. So that shows you how easy it is. It comes in the box, it's all well protected, and then it's really simple to put together. And once it's together, wow, what a machine. Unbelievable. I was out on it the other morning at 6 a.m. I couldn't wait, but the weather was terrible, so I couldn't film. But beautiful blue skies today, so I thought I'd just come out for a little ride, enjoy myself, because this is a multi-terrain bike. Let's just take you through some of the features, because honestly, I'm so made up with this. Wow, take a look. Right, we'll start with the 26 inch tires. They're 2.5 inches thick and they're great for all terrains. Then we've got front suspension if you're going over cobbles or off-road. We've got a front light. There you go. If you're riding in the dark, here's the battery. There you go, like that. And there's a key here. And if you undo that, the battery comes off. Just like that. Ugh, it's quite heavy. But there you can see. And then you just clip it back in. And that's it, secured. Check out the handle grips, nice rubber handle grips, and here it's got a palm guard, a rest that you could put your palms on when you're riding, and here it's got some little grooves to let the air through so you don't sweat. And then here we've got the automatic throttle. You put your hand on that like that, on your bike goes, see, there you go, goes like that, and that's in three modes. I'll show you that in a minute. And then we've got the gear change. It goes from 1 to 7 and back again. And then we've got the LCD screen here. And that shows you eco mode. Press the button. Drive and sports. And sports being the fast one. Here I've just got myself a little phone holder. And then you get yourself a little bell. And then you've got the on off here. The mode switch here and the light switch there. And then we have the brake system, which goes all through these cables. And then the cables nicely go into the frame here. So there's no loose cables anywhere. We have also got disc brakes, which are absolutely fantastic for stopping and safety. They're on front and back, and they're absolutely brilliant. And we've got mud guards here to protect your clothing, front and back, especially if you're going to work on this. And we've got a bat reflector, but no bat light. But that's okay, you can always add one. And then these little mud things here, mud flaps at the bottom, they're great. And that's that there. And on the front wheel here, we've got a quick release handle there. And you just click that and your front wheel comes off. So that's good. Also, there's wide pedals and they've got reflectors on. They're really good and sturdy, them. There we go. And here we've got the fantastic 7-gear changer. Changes really easy, fantastic. It's got a nice stand here at the bottom, really sturdy. And that means you can just park up anywhere and you don't have to put it against the wall or anything. That's really sturdy, that. And then coming up here now, we've got a rack. And that'll take up to 25 kilos in weight. And you can put boxes on it or whatever you want to put on it. But that's fantastic. And it's got an elastic strap here, look. And that just goes back on there and clips in. Just like that. It's also got this very wide seat, which has got its own suspension. Very comfortable to ride, especially on long journeys. There you go. And one of the great features, what I like, is there's no crossbar. It just goes down diagonally. So if you have trouble like bending your legs when you get a bit older or you've had an accident, you know, you can just step through it like that really easy. So I'll just show you it again. You can just step through because there's no crossbar, which is great if you've got bad legs or, you know, you've lack of movement. So that's a really good feature, that. But I think what we should do now is go out and about, go riding on some different terrains and show you what this machine can do. So come on, let's go. There we go, folks, the DYU C1 electric bike, absolutely wonderful to ride, and with the 26 inch wheels and the 2.5 inch thick tires, you can go on all terrains. I really enjoyed riding this machine. Now listen, if you fancy getting one of these for yourself, I'm going to leave everything in the description below, and also a discount code, so you'll get lots of money off, because they're doing deals at the moment. And not only the C1, which is a big one for me, they do the smaller fold away ones, what you can put in your car and go out when you're camping or going on a little holiday somewhere to the seaside. You can take them on the train with you. You can fold them up and put them in the back of your car. Absolutely wonderful. So I'll leave all them links below for you. All right. So yeah, I'm just 10 out of 10, 5 gold stars. What a fantastic electric bike. And if you want to get yours, like I say, check everything out in the description below. And you know what I'm going to say now? Keep cycling!